Welcome back to the channel, guys. We are back in Taipei, and today is gonna be super fun because we are gonna show you a really unique pool hotel. They have what's called a hot pool, which is kind of like a Japanese onsen, and basically you go naked. So that's gonna be really interesting. We'll see if one of us go in it, but we're about to check in now. It was really convenient because the metro is literally like 1 minute walk away. It's like right there. So super, super convenient.
Okay.
Ni hao. Oh, front desk is so cool. Looks like rock, mountain.
Yeah, probably that one. Probably under your name, right, sweetie?
Probably.
The booking master.
The big head honcho around here. That's me. Well, they have this big screen playing. The green marble. That is so beautiful.
A few moments later.
Why, hello.
Hello, hello.
Welcome inside our twin corner room, 1502. So right when you come in, this is nice. A full-sized mirror. We haven't had that. We haven't had that in like any of our hotel rooms, I don't think, so.
No, that's right though.
That's appreciated for outfits. And then right when you walk in, you have the toilet.
Separate toilet with looking like looks a bidet.
Looks like a standard, yep, here you go. With all your bidet.
Oh wow, it's a remote control.
Options.
You know what would be hilarious, guys? I should take that remote later, and while Shelby's on there, I can be in the bed pressing the buttons.
Well, where do you flush? How do you flush the toilet? Where's the flusher?
Oh boy.
I've never seen that before.
Yeah, I'm sure we'll figure it out.
Okay, that's interesting. It's on the remote. I
don't think so. That's for the bidet.
It is literally on the remote.
Is it? Oh wow.
We've never seen that before. Okay. Right. Just had to test the flusher. The flusher works great. Yeah. And then bath. I love a good bath.
This is cool.
Super amazing. And it looks like we also have conditioner.
Mm-hmm.
That's a plus when you book a hotel. I mean, it's not a deal breaker, but conditioner is always nice because I feel like it's not always added.
The cherry on top.
The cherry on top.
What's that little thing there?
Bath salt.
And they even have a bath mat right there too.
Yeah,
bath so that's kind of cool.
Okay. And then you have a closet if you want to hang any of your things. Looks like two type of bags. I wonder if that's for the kind of the hot pool.
Yeah, right? probably.
Slippers. And then this is kind of cool. This is like your sink.
This is the very unique.
Yeah, your sink is separate from this area, which I mean, if you're like, you know, you could do number one or two there. You could have a bath in here, brush your teeth here. So it's very separate, which I actually really love.
Yeah.
And I have no idea what these are.
It's probably cover-ups to go to the thing.
These are pajamas. Oh my goodness, they're little jammies for like relaxing, kind of like robe style, but I don't think they have robes, so maybe this is like their form of a robe.
Yeah.
Oh, that's really cool. And you come over here and corner room, so I feel like we should just go right to the view.
Yes.
We'll come back to that later. Because, I mean,
wrong way?
We always do this. Look at that view!
Okay.
Oh my gosh. That is stunning.
Look, some places have decks. That's really nice, or something.
Really cool, like a balcony?
Yeah, it looks like it.
And then that's view number one. Please open on this side. Okay, here. Oh, that actually makes me feel like a bit uneasy. Because it's like, look how far down that is.
We are on the 15th floor. Woo!
There's literally an airplane taking off.
Oh, look at it go!
Oh my gosh.
Perfect timing.
You can see for miles. And then here, could you imagine? Imagine this. You're sitting here in the morning, your coffee or your tea, this is you. And you're watching airplanes take off.
Mm-hmm. Why not?
Love that. Maybe we'll do like a little bed test. This bed looks super. You know what? This actually looks bigger than a twin as well.
Yeah.
The beds look bigger.
Yeah, it's that just a little bit, yeah.
And honestly, if you push these together, it could be like a huge king for two sides. Honestly, we really appreciate having two separate beds sometimes because we find that we get better sleeps.
Yep.
But let's test her out. Oh yes, super soft, super cozy. Oh my gosh, feels so nice in the view. So this was absolutely perfect. Super soft sheets as well. Okay, now we'll get over to the little nitty gritty stuff, which is still really important because a kettle or tea and coffee is actually very important for us.
Yeah.
So I feel like they all have different kind of latte cafe makers. Like we just had a Mr. Brown in one of our hotels and Chase was having a time. Let me tell you, he's like, how do I make it? They work. So that's kind of interesting. This is also a different one. So we're going to have to see how to use this.
Is there anything in there to use with it?
Yep. Okay. So you have like the capsules.
Yeah.
And which actually creamer. Not a lot of them come with creamer. So that's really nice. And tea for me. Nice big cups. And that's actually beautiful.
Yeah.
Wow, that's really nice. Let's see what we have in this drawer.
The fridge.
That's where you can hide. You can put
snacks. Some water's chilled for Shelby.
Yeah. And
that's number one rule.
I do love water in the fridge. So then we have a nice big TV. And then, oh, there's the kettle.
Wonderful. It looks like an ice thing.
Oh, it's a little ice bucket.
Wonder where you collect that.
Oh, that's super cool.
Yeah.
Beautiful, beautiful room. Wow.
What? These are interesting little lights too. Light switches.
Oh, that's
never.
Oh, yeah, that's very unique. It's actually quite fun to press. Used to that. You also have amenities too. So you got like things like this: toothbrush, shaver, a body towel.
Ooh.
That's unique. I've not seen one of those before. And pointy Q-tips. Chase.
Well,
that's our room.
Oh, it's always so nice after the trains to get to the beds.
It sure is. Just a check-in. Love it. So Chase is making a coffee. How's it going?
Very good so far. I put the pot in before turning it on, so maybe we'll just do a quick little like one of those. It's always a battle.
You see, it's like, did it go?
We'll have to find the pod. Yep. Here,
should be the only one in there, hopefully.
Yeah. All right, that's has a bunch of holes in it.
That always happens to me with Nespresso. I can't figure out the Nespresso machines.
They kind of have rules where they want to be on, then lifted, then put. But if you put the thing in before it's turned on, it doesn't know there's a pod in there, and for some reason it's like a safety mechanism. Yeah. Either way, we got this.
So I think we're gonna chill out and enjoy a coffee, tea, and then I think a bit later we're gonna go check out the second floor, which is kind of like a little lounge chill area where they also have free coffee and tea because Chase doesn't get enough of that.
I'm also gonna try my best to get into that little pool there, guys.
Yeah, so then after we check out the second floor, we may take a little peek into the onsen. And it's basically just like a big giant hot tub. So I don't know if I can do it. I don't know. Oh, that looks nice.
Espresso in a big cup.
Yeah, it's kind of interesting, hey?
Might be hot.
Mm-mm, not really. No? Oh, that's strong. Mm, that's delicious. So we're just gonna go ahead to level 2 now and check out the lounge area, but look at this. So these little guys, you put these on the outside of the door, they're magnets. And do not disturb makeup room. Then look at this. Guys, this is really, I don't know if this is reassuring or not reassuring. It's we are safe in the event of a major earthquake. If you are safe, please notify us by putting this on the outside of the door. Do you want to know how many times in Taiwan stuff like this is around? And I'm just like, that stresses me out. It stresses me out. If there was an earthquake here, I would not be okay.
Their buildings are actually built different here, I think, due to earthquakes and stuff.
Are they really? I didn't know that.
Well, just like when we were traveling Taipei last time.
Oh, I cannot experience an earthquake. It just cannot happen. Too much of a baby.
Aftershock. Shelby, do you feel it?
You know what? What did you do the other day? There was something, there was like a, yeah, there was like a loud bang or like a little ruffle or something from coming from up above us. And then Chase moved his foot at the same time. And I was like, what was that? It felt like the bed was shaking.
That's right, I did.
That was scary.
Gotta keep her on her toes. How many heart attacks a day, 10?
Yeah, I have like I call them mini heart attacks. where I get like scared. You know when someone scares you and your heart's like, and you're like, wow. Like that happens to me with random things.
I think last night you had three in one spot.
I don't know. Like noises, like it can happen from like a motorbike. It can happen from a loud bang.
Oh boy, that was fast.
Oh wow. Hours. Oh, this is so nice. Nice. You have some seating here. Wow. That is very relaxing. And then, are you already onto the coffee?
Special.
Gosh.
So, look at this. I already have one, but you can never have enough water.
Stay hydrated, my friend.
It's nice and cold. It's really nice.
Yeah, this is beautiful. Oh, super cozy and comfy. Oh, like these chairs are super unique. They look interesting. That's like pretty much everything in Taiwan though. Taiwan is so artsy. I feel like really unique, cool, and artsy. Which one did you get?
The special.
I wonder what's in that.
Enjoy.
You guys let me know. I feel like all these coffee drinks are borderline the same. Unless you get like a shot of espresso, but the latte, the cappuccino, I feel like they all taste the same.
Here's the offerings. Got special, espresso, ristretto, I don't know, coffee, and hot water for green tea.
Okay. So special looks exactly like coffee?
Kind of. Kind
of. But it's special.
Special.
This is the job
seat. This one right here. I know, I was talking about the seats. Look at this seat right here. Oh yeah.
You could just be like, yes, and indubitably. Of course, yeah. That's good. It's good coffee.
And we actually read in the little paper that you get with check-in. And this completely makes sense that you can't have mobile devices or any type of like filming in the bathtub because everyone's naked. Mm-hmm. So we're not sure if we're going to be able to show it. We have
a few days here and there's like certain cleaning times and certain hours that they're not using it. So I'm really going to try my best to go in there and film it when it's like not in function.
Yeah. And if we can't do that, then we'll just show you guys pictures here or somewhere in the video just so you can see what it's like.
We're gonna try our best though.
Yeah, we're gonna try our best. It's pretty like you can Google the images and you can basically see exactly what it looks like, but I think it'd be cool just to be able to see it and show it.
Of course. Yeah.
So hopefully
I do know that I think the men's is more of like a city view and then the female's is like a garden view. So we'll see.
I want the city view. No, the garden view is probably beautiful as
well. You got city view from your room.
This is true. Okay, I'm happy with the garden view. Chase says this is a strong coffee.
It is.
You just had strong coffee in the room. Like, honestly, how many of you had today? Let's count.
We do not want to talk about that.
Let's count. No, let's count. We do want to talk about it.
Mr. Brown, latte, another, I don't know, maybe 8 or 9.
Okay, I'm going to start monitoring his caffeine intake. But you know what I do love? If I'm going to drink coffee, I love it strong. So the coffee here, for me, amazing.
Yeah, it's wonderful. And they have that coffee mate. Coffee mate's so nice.
Which, I would use, it's too late for me to drink coffee right now, but I would use creamer and sugar in my coffee. So we're going to head on out now and we will show you breakfast. Mm-hmm. It is a breakfast buffet. It is extravagant and looks amazing. So don't you worry. Good morning, you guys. I'm just sitting here by the window in my cute little cozy pajamas. They're actually so soft. I've been wearing this thing like nonstop. I had such a great sleep last night. These curtains, oh my gosh, they come down and they block all of the light out. I'm a person who, it's so funny. Let me know if anybody else is like this, but what I do is if there's lights around the room from the TV or anything, I go around the room before I sleep and I cover up all the lights because I like to sleep in the pitch black. And these curtains, they cover it all. They come perfectly down. It was so nice. And another really nice thing too is the toilet is so warm. So when you sit down like in the middle of the night, waking up to use the washroom, you have like a toasty little bottom. Super nice. So we're just gonna go down and grab some breakfast soon.
That reminds me, the practical joke, the remote doesn't work from the bed.
Okay, so I asked him what he meant by that when he was like, oh, I'll grab the remote for the toilet when we're doing the room tour. And I was like, what exactly did you mean? I didn't really understand what you meant. He's like, I would literally flush the toilet on you when you're in there. And I'm like,
no, turn the bidet on.
Or turn the bidet on, sorry. Whatever. And I just was like, you would not turn the freaking bidet on. It would be game on, you guys. Can anybody guess which bed is Chase's? You didn't match mine.
No, because mine's gonna look better than yours.
Oh, okay, I see what's going on here.
Yeah. She decided to make a video while I was in the restroom and didn't have time to tidy my bed yet. Yeah.
You knew you wouldn't do it.
Me? I do this every morning.
Uh-huh.
What are you trying to say?
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, tuck it in.
Yeah. You know, the ladies will be out of job if we make this room too spotless. What do they do? Like bounce a penny or something off this? I wish I had a coin.
I don't know why they would do that, but... So I'm fixing my hair. Literally like 3 minutes have passed and then Chase goes in with this.
The phrase means that the bedcloth or sheets will be so flat and well tucked that they will have a surface like a trampoline, so theoretically, you can drop a coin on the bed and it will bounce off.
There you guys go. I've never heard that before. Also, side note, I don't feel like I gave this bathtub the love it deserved yesterday. My 5 foot body in that thing, it's like a hot tub of my own. Don't even have to go up on the 17th floor.
Pizza Pasta Cafe!
Chipotle.
Oh, we didn't actually walk in here yesterday. It looks really...
So this is how much it costs. 660 Taiwanese dollars if you're paying cash, but ours is just included in the room. Wow, it's like a whole bar. Thank you.
Man, she's off to the races there.
Yeah?
So she said that these two things are included in the breakfast.
Oh, okay. Oh, and you can just order them.
I believe so.
Okay.
Yeah. So it's a seafood porridge and a Taiwanese seafood noodle.
Okay. I mean, the portions I feel like in Taiwan have been so big. I'm like, if the seafood porridge was like a reasonable size, I'd be open to trying it, but it's probably massive.
Yeah. We ought to just get on
in. Yeah, we're just gonna go right on in up there. I'm gonna do a quick little skim through.
Yeah.
So we have salads, toppings, vegetables, all your breads, toaster, of course. What is that? A big pot of something. I don't know. Okay, that's rice. I feel like I'm going the wrong way. Bacon, sausage. Those eggs look fantastic. Oh, there's also pizza.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. You don't even have to come to the Chipotle. You just have pizza for breakfast.
Passion fruit.
Passion fruit. Looks like a matcha. Oh wow. Tofu. Don't know what that is. Seaweed sauce, steamed egg custard. I'm definitely gonna have to try one of those. Squid and radish, and all kinds of meats here. I heard this buffet was good, and so far, it's looking amazing. Wow. Look at all that. Miso soup. Looks like soy milk. Wow, that looks amazing. Okay, we're gonna grab a plate. Looks like we can get some drinks over there as well. I'm definitely gonna get pizza for sure.
Yeah, look at this.
Oh.
Since we have the tea and coffee on the second floor, I'm trying the detox water, which has lemon, grapefruit, and some herbs in there. I really like the coffee on the second floor, so giving this a whirl. And it's zesty.
This is what I got. I don't know what kind of pizza this is. Sweet and sour chicken, beef with tofu, this little sweet potato ball, shumai, bacon, sausage, egg. I don't know what this little guy is. Curry, a different pork curry, luru fan, and then steamed egg with seaweed. I had to try that. And there's so much more. I have to go back. I'm sure Chase will be going back too. The plates are, I would say they're good size, but I'm like, we're definitely gonna need to go up a round too.
Yeah, and I got the scallion pancakes. There was two different types of meat there. I think they're both chicken, but one might be pork. And then I got the sweet and sour just like Shelby. I also had this pizza and passion fruit, baby.
Okay, they took that meat away right after you grabbed one. But it was like full, so I wonder if they were putting more in it, but I was like, yeah, so I'll have to try that. And I didn't realize that was a scallion pancake.
Yeah, I got two.
Cause I did. These are so good. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Wait until you try that.
I'm excited.
Ooh, nice and sweet. Delicious. Mmm, man. All right, Italian pancake.
I could just eat those.
It's so crispy.
Mmm.
Oh yeah, that's nice. Crispy, flaky. And it's mixed in a little bit with my orange chicken. Perfect combination.
It's like salty too. It's not just plain bread. Oh my god. I'm in heaven and I've only eaten one thing.
Eat it like a New Yorker.
Mm.
It's really nice. The herb on top actually was like almost fried or something. It had a crisp to it.
You know I'm gonna try the seaweed egg. I like seaweed and I like egg. I don't know if I like them together. It's okay. Not a big fan of them together. It was worth a try though. You didn't even get shumai, did you?
No. Did it go?
So fun. Mm.
See, I'm trying to learn from our last buffet experiences where we got doubles of a lot of things. I'm letting her try. She's letting me try.
Yeah, this is kind of what we do. Mmm.
Oh, and I'm definitely gonna go and get some of that.
Yeah. Mmm. It's truffle.
It's truffle? I'm gonna have to get me one of those.
You guys. So far, I'm very impressed. Very impressed. I love truffle anything. Mmm.
It obviously has that nice truffle flavor.
Mm-hmm.
Juicy piece of chicken. This has like a nice sweetness going on to it. So you got like the sweet one that's breaded, the sweet and sour. But this one has just like this really nice like mellow sweetness going on to it.
These are our second plates. I got a pineapple bun, more eggs, more scallion, some grapes, and another piece of pizza. What can I say? I liked what I like.
I had to go for that truffle pizza, which I will say is the winner of the two pieces. And I got a bunch of grapes, a rose apple piece, and that chicken.
I'm shocked that Chase is not eating more, you guys.
I might go back in. I'm just seeing how
this dabbling. This is my first time trying a pineapple bun. And I didn't realize it doesn't have any pineapple in it. So apparently there's like a layer of something on top. A layer of sweetness. Mmm. It's good. It's basically like a sweet bun. I like that. I got some butter, so I'm gonna put some of that on it. So we are done breakfast. That was so good. I'm so full. I went in on that breakfast. But we are on the second floor now because Chase is obsessed with this coffee that they have here.
I want the special coffee. I actually couldn't hold myself back and I had the Americano down there. But there's something special up here. So Chase's special has now turned into a Shelby special. She has a put in almost two coffee mates, some salt and sugar.
I was gonna make a separate one, but then you said no, just do this one.
Yeah, well,
I do this one.
Yesterday we were talking about Chase's coffee intake, and I'm like, okay, well, I've already had one in the room, had one at the buffet, I have my one, and then Shelby wants to make a special one, that would already be four today, okay? Mix it up.
I saw Peggy's not hiding. It's gonna be delicious. It looks so delicious.
Oh my gosh. You know what I'll say? It's not very often where you have these pre-made little packets and you add to coffee and it actually tastes good. Mm. That's how you know this coffee is delicious. Dude, that tastes like a cappuccino and like a... Just call me Barista Shelby.
This machine is far the superior machine in this hotel.
Try that. That's amazing. It is hot.
It's like we went to a professional coffee shop.
Thank you. I know, right? Only two full creams and two sugars. So we use two of these. Most people are probably like, oh. You know what's interesting is I was reading this. Gosh, I'm making a mess. I was reading this forum, okay, about bubble teas. I don't know why I was reading this forum about bubble teas, but I was. And a lot of people get bubble tea with no sugar. Like a milk tea. A milk tea with no sugar. Who are you? Put yourself in the comments. That's a crime. Okay, so the staff was nice enough to let us look at the onsen. So we're gonna take a peek. Nobody's in here right now because it's the kind of cleaning hours. So yes. Super cool that we get to sneak in there and see it.
And plus this is the females one, so I wouldn't be over here.
Yeah, so perfect. Okay, so you have washrooms here and some lockers.
Lock all your stuff up.
That's where you're gonna be locking your clothes up.
Oh wow.
Oh my gosh.
You can feel it instantly when you come in here how warm
it is.
Oh
wow. Look at the view. So this is the woman's view.
Yeah.
And it still has like a view overlooking the city. And it's very, it almost feels like a...
Look at the lounges. The seating's really cool.
Oh nice. Yeah, you can like kind of relax in there and it feels almost like a steam room, hey?
Yeah, and then they have like little buckets. I'm not too sure, maybe you like kind of put it on yourself or what the budget's there for, but it's really cool.
So you basically, this is, I wonder if we're getting steamy in here.
It looks like you can come over here after you're done.
Oh, cute!
Nice area.
Oh my gosh!
Body wash after and everything.
Guys, we are getting steamy. That is so nice! What a unique touch to a hotel.
I know.
We are still undecided. If we're gonna take part in this, I honestly feel like we should just face our fears and do it.
It feels weird to be in here with clothes because it's completely, that's not allowed.
Yeah, yeah. And then those are the rules there. Don't wash your hair in the onsen.
Yeah.
Okay.
But yeah, it's totally like set up here.
Oh too. Goodness, you could get water. Oh, sinks. Hair dryers. For the ladies, face lotion, milky lotion, that's awesome.
It's gonna be cool to compare the difference between the men and the women. Do we get hair dryers too?
The men's will just have nothing. Okay. Thank you for showing us. That's really nice.
Okay. Oh,
the men's get the hair dryers.
I thought so.
pink too.
Yeah.
Okay, who has the better view?
The men's.
I think they're still... You know what? I like the setup of the ladies, though.
Yeah?
How it kind of wraps around.
The ladies have all the loungers and stuff.
Yeah.
But I will say, men's is killing it with the view.
Okay, the view is pretty. I think...
And I think the women's had a little bit more, like, something going on with the window to block out people from being able to see. Where the men are more just, like...
True, because it did look a little bit foggy. Because
once men are naked and they're in the pools, like, you know, it's fine to show the top half. But in the women's, they're probably kind of trying to be a little bit more discretion.
Yeah, that's smart. And I'm assuming it's going to be the exact same over here. Yeah, same stuff.
This is really cool. Maybe tomorrow I'll get in here. I don't know.
It feels
like serenity right now, but all of a sudden I'm in here with like 10 other boys. What's
it,
man?
Oh my gosh. I don't know.
It feels nice. Like the humidity in here, the temperature, everything feels really... It's nice.
Is it really hot?
It's not really hot. It's like perfect.
That's nice. Yeah. Here's the thing. I feel like if there was a lot of people in here, it wouldn't be so bad because there's a lot of people. But what if there's just two people in here?
Yeah.
And that's when things get a little bit like...
There's no cell phones, no nothing. So you're kind of just like either staring at each other or the view.
It is a cool experience though. Like I think that this is really cool and why we wanted to show it, because we're in Taiwan and they have a Japanese onsen, and the Mitsui Garden Hotel is like a Japanese chain, so it has like the Japanese influence mixed with the Taiwan influence. So I just think that this is super different. I know, I was like, don't wash your hair in the bathtub. Uh-huh. Yeah, how nice that they showed us. That's awesome.
I'm back. Anytime we're in the elevator, you might as well stop on the second floor.
We're gonna have to do a coffee counter. I visited this floor one too many times.
Oh, come on.
No, it's actually beautiful. I don't mind. You are delicious.
Yeah, I know. You are delicious.
I will say.
You gotta take it when you got it.
I basically drank Chase's last one, so. Then he made another one. Now he's making another one on a separate trip.
I don't think our next country we're gonna have this luxury as often. I'll be probably back on the instant coffee train, so
100%.
I'm gonna be enjoying this while I'm still here.
So that is pretty much it for this video. This hotel has the quality, has the luxury. If you stay here, we do not think you'll be disappointed. And if you're not staying here, we really just hope you enjoyed watching the video. As always, we'll put the details in the description below. Make sure to like, subscribe, turn on your notifications, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!